gosh, that takes out of you. Yeah, I know. I'm aware, though. Like, I know. Holy, so, oh my gosh.
I totally expected that to
happen. They can't hear you. She says it's really hot out here in the desert. Sheesh. No, cut that out. I didn't say sheesh. Cut that out.
Great hit.
Yeah.
Super hot out here at the course.
Last ball of the day? No, second last ball of the day.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna record her last two balls. Balls. Balls.
Balls. Oh my god.
That's a gorgeous last ball.
Hey guys, what's up? We're here at the lake. The lake. We're here at the lake.
You can't even see the water.
We're at the marina slash lake. We're here to go tubing. Whole squad's here. Evan's struggling.
To Popeyes.
Yeah, we got lunch at Popeyes.
Emma paid for my lunch.
Cal orders his food and walks away. Doesn't even pay. Doesn't even think to pay.
He didn't tell me the price.
Should you still not anticipate that you need to pay for your food? You order it and then you walk away and then I come up. He's like, oh, spicy chicken sandwich, right? That's gonna be $20. For my spicy chicken sandwich, I think not. Cal, did you pay? No.
And I said I'll buy you lunch the next time we go out.
Hey guys, super funny. So the jet ski wouldn't run because there's like seaweed in the engine motor. Some of that. This random beach here. Now we're just sitting here. Indy's chucking weeds back there. So hopefully she'll run again. Oh, it's also smoking. I don't know if that's a weed related problem or not. She's really bailing it out there.
There's a
lot. Well, let's hope that smoking is the weed problem, because if it's not, I don't know how to fix it. Blue skies, we'll see how we do. I pulled out all the seaweed I could. Something is very wrong. Maybe explosion at the marina.
I guess we're gonna have to go.
Look at all the things on this life jacket.
The straps.
The straps.
The buckles.
Not good, I know.
A spider.
Do you know what your dad said to me on Friday? I'll tell you what your dad said to me on Friday. Listen to what he said to me. So I weighed 252 pounds at Christmas this year. Now I weigh 218 pounds and I'm 6'5".
Wow.
So I'm right on my, exactly where I should be. You know what that toad said to me?
What?
Oh, Brad, you're 218, but you carry it well. What do you mean?
We forever.
Say hi, Brad.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Thanks for inviting me.
The music's loud and I'm feeling wild. Come dance along with the golden child. I don't know much about you, let me check your files. Two technicals, but you're beautiful. You grew up six brothers in a cubicle. And they all wasn't for you if I make the wrong move. If I break your heart, then I'm a dumb dude. You get what you give and I'm the one who loses. But we could be together forever. We could be together.
Did I get it?
Like got a steer.
Okay, we found a shipwreck here. It kind of looks like a shark a little bit.
It looks like a whale.
It looks scary.
Can we see it?
I hope we, oh yeah. Look at all the ship. This is so creepy. I hate this.
I hate this too.
Oh, ew. Anyways, you can kind of see The first found it, we were like right in the middle. It literally looked like a giant animal.
The second part was like kind of cooler, like it wasn't as creepy. But when we first saw it, it was really like
a whale.
It looked like a whale.
So we all got whiplash except Emma.
I was making hot dogs with Brad.
Finished tubing.
We're at the car.
If my shorts fell into the water. Yeah.
Are they good still?
They taste good.
Tubing.
The pain of we literally have gotten Polar Pops every single day.
No, we haven't.
Yes, we have.
Indy, what you doing with those shorts?
Bump. Shorts are cold.
Tell me
wet.
Right now.
I'm like so over it.
Maybe
at Top Gun right now, and everyone has seen it but me.
Yeah, so. We've all seen it.
And then you take back the lags.
Hey guys, so I didn't film an outro. I'm not fancy like that yet.
Yeah, I'll get to bed.
Hold on.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.